matter how you slept yesterday. The fact remains that he is good.
Amen.
The Bible says that his mercies endure forever and his grace is new every morning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
If you had pain yesterday, his graces are new. His mercies are new. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And in the same knowledge, we are going to praise the Lord and give him praise. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to rejoice in the Lord. We are going to give him praise because whatever we are today, it's because of him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many people are ready to dance and praise him? Let me see you clap.
Yeah.
praise the Lord.
Amen.
And because he has made us rejoice, we know that all things are ours through Christ.
Yes.
The Bible says that I have given you all things pertaining to life and godliness.
Oh, yes. Amen.
So we live in a place, hallelujah, we know that we have all things. bulungi bya Yesu byonna byaffe Mukama yebazibwe bitwetolodde buli we tutunula tulaba ebirungi bya Yesu tetubigobera wabula byetunoonya
His name because he loves us so. Amen.
Amen.
Come on, lift up your voice wherever you are and just exalt his name. Just love on him. Just exalt him in your own words. Worshiping him is telling him who he is to you. He's my healer. He's my helper. He's my provider. He's my joy. He's my strength. He's my peace. Glory, Jesus, because there is surely no one like you. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. We give you glory, Jesus. We proclaim you, God. Wherever we go, we'll exalt your name. Because there's no name by which we can be saved but by the name of Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. Because at the sound of that name, every knee bows. That's why we proclaim his name.
Oh,
You're the mighty warrior, so great in battle, Jehovah is your name. You're the mighty warrior, so great, so great in battle, Jehovah.
Jehovah is your name.
just that.
You are the King of Zion, Lion of Judah, reign, Jesus, reign.
Oh,
King of Zion,
Judah's Lion,
Lion of Judah.
Sin, no. Rubaya gamba chiwete.